has your voice gone up in smoke? It's understandable the fear could clear your mind enough to choke. But if it grabbed me your attention, just a darkest hour or two, it's been a story so horrific, you'll be glad it isn't you. There's a castle on a cliffside, full to brim with death and sin, where a man arrived one stormy night and begged to be let in. Not the man of which you're thinking. This is prologue for the rest, for the thing that answered this man's cries was evil at its best. It's familiar like a nightmare that you know you've had before. A deja vu that captures you and chills you to the core. A tale of woe, no way home, of creatures of the night. You better fear the devil's bark, cause Johnny boy, he's got a fight. All are welcome in my father's house, the master in black said. And our victim of the hour felt his heart fill up with dread. Take a look where he directs you, hear the plan he has devised. Take note of all the exits, you're not leaving here alive. It's familiar like a nightmare that you know you've had before. A deja vu that captures you, chills you to the core. A tale of woe, of no way home, of creatures of the night. You better fear the devil's bark, cause Johnny boy, he's got a bite. Now you have been warned against the horrors yet to come. If you dare to still continue, there'll be no place left to run. So sit back, relax, enjoy the show you've chosen to embark. And no matter what, be careful if you hit play after dark. It's familiar like a nightmare that you know you've had before. A deja vu that captures you and chills you to the core. A tale of woe, of no way home, of creatures of the night. Better fear the devil's bark, cause Johnny boy, he's got a bite. Fear the devil's bark, cause Johnny boy, he's got a bite.